guys! Thank you for watching my channel!
I'm in Kagurazaka, Tokyo. Here's a shrine. Today, February 3rd is Setsubun. It means division of seasons. We call that Shishimai. It looks like a lion. We believe it has the power to get rid of evil. They throw something, can you guess? They are throwing roasted soybeans. Throwing beans remove evil. They say, go away demons, come in happiness.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give me thumbs up and subscribe this channel. See you next time. Bye!